Let's take another look at some more errors by Achmed Deedat. Let's hear first of all what Deedat has to say.
Thank you. Now, you say, when we analyze, but to give you further proof, that this sickness has been very common among the translators of the Bible, more especially in Christendom. You see, they have been translating names like, for example, Messiah.
Did you hear it? Did you catch it? He claims the word Messiah is a name.
Messiah. Jesus was the Messiah. Hebrew word, Messiah. In Arabic, Masih. Translated, Christ.
Did you hear it? Did you catch it? Did you hear what he just said? Messiah. In Arabic, Masih, or translated Christ. As if Christ is a translation, but Masih is not a translation. And in fact, that's wrong. That's deceptive of Deedat, because Mashiach is a Hebrew word. Translated into Arabic, it comes out as Masih, but it is translated into Arabic. And translated into Greek, it is Christos, shortened to Christ. Both are translations. The problem is that Deedat is attempting to claim that the Arabic word Masih is more legitimate than the Greek word Christos.
Jesus, again, was not his name. His name was classical Yeshua. Esau, Isa.
Did you hear it? Did you see the trick? Jesus is not his name. Yeshua, Esau, Issa. Deedat inserts the Arabic names as if they were Hebrew. His name is not Yeshua, it's Yeshua. Deedat has just tricked you. Jesus was never called Esau.
But they have a habit, the Westerner, he has a sickness, for adding J's where there are no J's. They have what is called a J sickness. So Yusuf, they say Joseph. Yaqub, they say Jacob. See? Yohanna, they say John. Where there is no J, they put a J. Latinizing the word, as if it sounds like Western. This is a sickness.
And such drama. The Westerners has a sickness for adding J's where there are no J's. Did you see the trick? Translation is not a sickness. If Yeshua is not Jesus, then Yeshua is also not Esau or Issa. So what are Deedat's errors? He attacks the translation of Messiah to Christ, but then interchanges Arabic with Hebrew, as if they are the same language and the same words. They are not. He is not a scholar. And he attacks translating Jesus from Yeshua, but changes Yeshua to Esau, and then Arabic Issa, which is the sin he's condemning. He commits the sin he accuses the translators of doing. He twists the name of Yeshua for Deedat's own meaning to try and trick you, as if somehow the name Issa in the Quran is more legitimate than the name Jesus in the Bible. And that's his whole point. He's trying to trick you to think that the name Issa in the Quran is more legitimate than the name Jesus in the Bible. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.